Also Division 6, Carey looking to continue another deep run in the playoffs, matching up with Columbus Grove down in Fostoria. Second quarter, Bulldogs up by 14. Eli Steen will get things going, score the first points for Carey to cut the deficit in half. Later from around the same spot, Carter Smiley in the end zone. Blue Devils keep pace. Defense trying to help out as well. Alex Putnam coming to grab it in the end zone, forcing a turnover. Wouldn't be enough. Columbus Grove knocks out Carey 37-21.